皆さんしゃがみましょうか。
気をつけてください、本当に。
あ、ちょっと楽屋に行ってきます。
行ってきます。
気をつけてね。
頭守ってね。
この仙台市の NHK 仙台放送局。
Yuan Longping was known for his achievement in creating the first hybrid strains, giving him the title as the father of hybrid rice. After graduating from Southwest Agriculture College in 1953, he devoted himself to education and research. His work made significant contribution to helping reduce global hunger. In China, hybrid rice feeds nearly one-fifth of the population with less than 9% of the world's arable land. Yuan Longping received many international awards, including a Medal of Honor for Food Security and Sustainable Development from the UN.